The Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
Of course the price of real estate is sky high.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you.
I can't believe it's really you!
Why is all of the money the same color? How can you tell it apart?
Forget about it!
Of course the price of real estate is sky high. Superheroes keep buying it all up.
Hey, what's the rush?
Oh, sure, just blow up that garbage. Really, I don't...
Oh, man!
We seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele.
If we cross the street and a main character isn't here to see it, do we really cross?
We sure don't have buildings like this in rural Pennsylvania.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Oh, come on, give me a break! Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Thank you for saving your generalissimo, brigadiers. Excelsior. Excelsior.
Oh, come on, give me a break! Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
You did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? It's pretty neat, right?
Huh.
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Man, if I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming, and that'll make me Director Fired! No, wait, that doesn't work.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Hey, thanks! The deck looks so clean! Why, it's as good as new! I didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete. Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official Shield signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is gonna be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him? I had some kind of, I don't know, a special Shield gadget or something that could locate my flags. That'd be really, really helpful.
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
You found him! Whew! Now it's my time to shine. Or, signal, I guess. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job?
Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the face trace.
See you there.
There's quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner?
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen book.
Gentlemen,
we got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany, 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain, you're up.
Before me.
I said,
not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. A man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make a move.
You crave subjugation.
What just happened?
Access granted. Access granted.
What is that smell? Although I was initially invited here to purchase some rare paintings, I grew bored and stepped outside for some air. Now my senses are being teased by this delectable smell. Seems to be coming from that hot dog stand. Procure me one of these dogs, and in return I will grant you a boon.
Bright lure of freedom.
For this is neither hot nor a dog, yet still a taste sensation. Perhaps a new collection is in order. The best hot dogs in the universe, all in one display. Yes, begone, I have work to do.
Before me. Kneel.
must get him here.
This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Tesseract.
I thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way.
Tourist.
Thank you.
That's enough!
Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?